I'm passionate about sports, and that aligns with the Adidas brand. My name is Kristen Hansen. I'm Vice President of Supply Chain for North America. Working in a place doing something you love, there's nothing better than that. Our village here was built in North Portland on purpose. It was built to partner with the city of Portland, as well as the businesses and suppliers around it. The top three activewear companies in the U.S. are located in the Portland region, in addition to a host of other apparel and outdoor suppliers. So I think that gives us access to a pool of young, progressive candidates, as well as individuals that have significant industry experience. The physical product supply chain doesn't typically run through Portland. However, the creative and the knowledge supply chain really is here at our headquarters. And in doing so, what we try to do is we try to connect with like local educational institutions such as the University of Portland, PSU, as well as the Art Institute, as an example. So we're definitely building that that supply chain, so to speak. The U.S. subsidiary is very important to the global Adidas business. It is one of the largest subsidiaries in the world. They definitely see it as a strategic advantage to the growth of the overall global business, and it's very important to our CEO for our success here. Back in 2010, we established a global plan called Route 2015. And as a part of that, the U.S. had a plan called Generation U.S. 2015. And we had a series of targets. We have met or exceeded all of those targets, achieving double-digit growth year over year. We're very honored, obviously, to be recognized as a global brand and a global leader within Portland. We value our partnership with Portland and being a part of the apparel outdoor industry here in Portland, and hope it gets stronger.